Now, as far as the cloth goes for these speaker doors, you don't want to just use anything because it could actually muffle the sound coming from the speakers as it moves through the doors here. You want to use something that is what they call acoustically transparent. Now, the reason speaker cloth is acoustically transparent, it's made out of fiberglass threads coated in vinyl. So you don't have all those little microscopic fibers that could knock down the sound as it moves through the cloth. And this stuff is fairly opaque. I mean, you can see through it a little bit. But once we get it up on the speakers, you won't be able to see anything through it. And it comes in a lot of different colors, textures, and patterns. You know, something fairly rugged to, fairly tight-knit like we're using on our cabinetry.